Biden's anti-energy policies have caused gas prices to skyrocket and fueled record inflation. It doesn't have to be this way. H.R. 1 passed the House and includes Congresswoman Boebert's American Energy Act, legislation that unleashes American-made energy, cuts red tape for project permitting, taps into our abundant natural resources, reduces our dependence on China, and lowers the cost of gasoline and energy.
Paid for by official funds authorized by the U.S. House of Representatives.